Guys, are you sleeping? Oh! Okay, alright. Okay, guys, how many times have I told you not to put the guitar in the doorway? Just put that there. Alrighty. Oh! Hey! Do you guys know where the chipmunks are hiding? Huh? Anybody know where the chipmunks are hiding? I am looking for chipmunks! Any chipmunks out here? Well, have you guys seen the chipmunks? I'm looking for chipmunks! Chipmunks! Oh, hey!
Surprise!
Hello,
let's tell the guys about that big news, huh?
Before we talk news, let's hug it out for Chipmunk Love.
Count this chipmunk out.
Easy, guys. None of your comedic misadventures up in here. You know how much this stuff costs? Okay, so I'm a creep. Well, I just wanted you guys to think I was still in the game. So, what do you think?
I think we were just leaving.
Oh, Alvin, wait. Okay, yeah, that's right to leave, but just wait until you've heard Ian's news, huh? Now, he still may be sleazy, but his news isn't. Come on, Ian, let's tell him all about Rockapalooza. Right, guys, Rockapalooza, the hippest gig in all of rock and roll!
I can't believe Ian got us a gig. I mean, he managed to pull that off. What do you think, guys? Should we do it?
Now, boys, I am sure that whatever choice you make will be the right one. And I'm also sure that whatever scam Ian probably has going on here, you'll find a way to handle it. I have complete confidence in you, okay?
Don't trust Ian thing. Hey, I dig it. Now let's get rehearsing. This is gonna be great.
What a great scam that is. We'll sell thousands of tickets and the money will be all mine.
Chipmunks! Like these chipmunks?
Oh man! I am such a huge fan! This is the best day ever!
Hey! Nice to meet you too, dude! We're here for our rehearsal time!
Oh, right. Yeah, it's the best day ever. Getting much worse. Chipmunks! I've got some bad news! The studio is double booked!
Double booked? But that's our studio space!
Well, I mean, I'm sorry, man, but they got dibs! And I never go against dibs!
Good! We'll see who gets dibs! Come on, girls! Let's do this thing! I love rock and roll!
Venue has confirmed your gigs. The warm-up tour is a go.
All right, let's get the show on the road, dude. Still not trusting you, but let's get the show on the road.
All right, then we better get rehearsing. This is gonna be great, guys.
Well, what are you waiting for? My most profitable. My best friend.
Thank you.
like crazy. It's incredibly environmentally unfriendly. Be right back!
You know, it's not so bad. It's not so bad. They did build the 1938 Sweaty Betty bus series to last, Oh, this old gal does have an excellent safety record. Also, Old Bus Appreciator Magazine gave it a perfect rating. She still got some spring left in the tires. It's fine. Hey, yeah. Oh, look at this. Amazing retro styling, huh? Whoa. Well, what does it matter what the bus looks like? Lights? Oh, brother.
What is it, Dave? Does it have Xbox?
No.
Does it have a DVD player? Does it have a digital wideband viewing system?
I do not know what that is. But hopefully it has a bathroom, huh?
Oh, good timing.
Girls, what's the hold up? Why haven't you girls gone out? Use a bucket for the little chipmunk room. Not the deal. We're chipmunks.
wish I had fur! Accidentally booked you guys a gig at a dance club, right?
Yo, this place is off the handle! Forget Ian, let's just dance! Come on, ladies!
Okay, so I don't have
the money yet, but after I make off with the box office money for my concert scam, I will! And don't forget the solid gold seatbelt either!
I think we've seen enough. We've gotta find the chipmunks. They need to know what Ian's up to. Guys, I just checked Ian's text, and he actually got us a gig at an Elvis impersonators convention, which would explain why we're dressed up as Elvis impersonators. Wow! We look totally ridiculous. I don't know, Sam. I think we look pretty sweet. Thank you very much. Let's get the album figure.
Did you do something to all the hotel's hot water?
Good night, Las Vegas!